What happens if you just put all, like pretty much all water, and then let's go ahead and turn the motor on.